Hello friend, in this tutorial we want to actually log in. For this we need a storage form. Here I already created a MLM. Now we need to create a table call user and click go and make ID and form here. You can email and password and mobile and two more. And it's MLM site, so you need user's account number also and address. Okay, put address here. It's good to have it. And account. Now we have email, password, mobile, address, account. You can add more whatever you want. It should be int. Email should be varchar, password should be varchar, mobile you can varchar, address should be text, and account should be also text. Now our email can be up to 100 is enough. Now password can be up to 30 character, mobile can be up to 12, address can be limited, account should be varchar and it should be cool. And our ID is auto increment and it should be private, sorry, and it should be here and click here. Now we created our table user. Click on user, insert data. Now email I read user at the red put orealvela.com. Mistake, tutorialvela.com and password 1 2 3 4 5 6. Form here, mobile 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Address is Gurgaon, India. My account number is now go open the user. Now here, now form here, email and password. We will login actually. To login, we need a login script. In open index file and form add method post to hide user information form here. Suppose you will write here get, and now what will you do here, input type submit button key and it will call action index.php. Now when somebody enter his email is at orealvela.com 1 2 3 4 5 6 and the email ID and password will show here. To hide this, hide here post. Now we need a login page. Read all, we need a login page. From here user enter his email address and password and it will go to this login page. To this login page and save it as login.php. now we need also a connectivity with us databases, so we need another file php and save it as create of me. We have already php folder, save it as connect.php. now we need to write a code php our db host equal to my db host is local host and my db password equal to this, sorry, my db user, my db user is root and my db password is nothing, it should be empty. My db name is ms. LLM. So you need to change these fields according to your. Now we need to connect with the database. So create a variable called MySQLi connect function we will use. Now parser db host db user db password and db name. Now we will check it if it is really connected or not. To check, create if MySQLi connect error. MySQLi connected. Okay, MySQLi connect error. If any error occur, it will write here echo connect to database failed. Okay, else connected. Okay, now to where is error? Where is error? MySQL icon. Oh, this here is error. Gone. We need to go from here. User php includes connect.php connected. Great. Suppose I write here db name that doesn't, and this it will say the error connect database failed, incorrect database name. So change it to MLM. Now it's working, it's connected. Remove this code. Okay, now include this file to our login page. Okay, no, sorry. Not include, it should be required. It should be PHP includes connect.php. Okay, it's connected. Now in the next tutorial we will take email ID and password from index page to login page. Okay.